Well, what we've been waiting for, the GTA 6 trailer has just dropped after all this time. A game to come out in 2013, a game that made the Sidemen. A game that is the reason why I'm here today. Well, not that game, but a franchise. Apparently, it just got leaked, but Rockstar have now gone out and actually pushed it out themselves. And it is now live. So there's Grand Theft Auto 6 Trailer 1 on YouTube in front of me. I'm very scared. Excited and scared and don't know what to say. Release date. I hope release date's to this, but I'm terrified of being 2025. Please don't be 2025. Okay. How am I nervous for a trailer, by the way? Do you understand that GTA means a lot to me, obviously, because of Sidemen and then because of actually, obviously, the roleplay stuff I've done as well. Like, GTA is nuts. The games in my life are 10 years straight. But it has a lot of weight to it because it's the reason why I'm here properly. And I'm wearing my Tommy T t-shirt. Okay, right, we're watching it. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, no. It's colorful. Okay, I'm just gonna hit play. We're gonna watch the whole thing properly and I'll have to look. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Lucia.
Oh.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Oh. Oh.
I want to pause it many times.
The way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then to have each other.
Dad Bod Squad. Little TikTok on it, what's going on?
Who's back?
The only way we're gonna get through this
oh no,
is by sticking together, being a team.
I'm not speaking, I was watching first.
Trust.
I said it. Date. Why? Oh, Rockstar, why? 2025! That's 2 years' time! Because it's going to be Q4. Unless it's early? Please be oh no. Bro, this...
Lucia.
Bro, I'm 33 in 2025.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Okay. Is that Miami Beach? I feel like I recognize this from the Gib and Jake Paul press conference. What's that say? Why 69 when you can 99? Everglades. Crocodile. I got a low rider vibes in. Look at the wheels, look at this. Make it rain Mondays. They got this, it's like going tape in London. They got proper clubs. They got the bottle. They got the bottles. Oh, what is going on here? Holy moly. Hey, obviously it's Miami, but like that, I actually recognize these places. So what's all this bit? It's like a social media bit to it. Look, Dad Bod Squad. Official poach. This. What's going on here? This is like body cam footage from the feds. And there's a crocodile in a store. Thrillbilly Mud Club. Oh, that was like a liberator in the back. Oh my god.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this.
This is like a Bonnie and Clyde storyline here with these two then.
Through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
Trust.
Jeez. Doesn't say when though, it says 2025. Is there anything I missed? I feel like I'm out of doing breakdown. But it actually looks mental. Obviously, you don't get to see much like real gameplay, but the world looks mental. So this is a licensed car. Where? Is that licensed? That's a, what's that? Wait, that's a, is that a Cullinan? Or is this a fake Cullinan? Are they actually licensed or are they just like close? That is like, that Ferrari's licensed. Is that licensed? No. That is that licensed? It's a cheater though. It's a cheat on the back. It can't be. No. Yacht. These boats. Container ship. Map's actually really weird, isn't it? Because I'm thinking like, obviously, it's been a while since Vice City, but Los Santos obviously is LA, right? And it's really mountainous. It's going to be a pretty flat map, no? And it's been really cool because you have loads of bridges, so like loads of water-based stuff. So the Everglades are going to split the towns, realistically, I guess. And all this, and the bridges across. But Vice City wasn't a massive map, so this depends what the map looks like. It's going to be massive, right? When's trailer 2? Did they say when trailer 2 is? Oh. Let's look at it. Vice Beaches, Port VC Keys. VCI Airport.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this is by...
Jeez, mate. It's like a Tion Wayne music video. Get the quad bikes doing wheelies and shit.
Sticking together, being a team.
Oh, 2025. If only you had said 2024. Holy schmoly.
Trust.
This looks mental. Actually looks mental. To be fair, it has to be mental by the time they cooked it, right? Wow. Well, you know what? I even care. I will holy glaze Rockstar forever, honestly, because Rockstar is why the Cyberman are here. GTA is a big part of it. So I owe everything to them. So you know what? You can do what you want to do, Rockstar. I always trust in you no matter what. Holy glaze, but yeah, you do your thing. Please keep doing your thing. You cook until your game is ready. You know what? If it takes 2 more years, it takes 2 more years because some developers release their game too early and ain't ready. So you know what? Do your thing. Wow. Okay, we'll wait trailer 2 then, I guess, now. Oh.